That it might stunt your growth.
All right, you gotta go ahead, smoke it.
Nah, I'm saving it for after dinner.
Dinner? You mean you got a place for a handout?
Sure, over at the Friendly.
The Friendly what?
Ain't you ever heard of the Friendly Mission? You sure can get some swell soup there, and no questions asked.
Yeah. Well, what are we waiting for?
Come on, pal.
Well, there it is.
Ain't it pretty?
Just like I told you.
Gorgeous. And the guy who runs it is a soft touch. Yeah? Wouldst thou partake? Wouldst. See the guy handing out the soup?
Yeah.
He's the guy who runs the joint. I'll give you a personal introduction.
Gee.
Coincidentally, buddy, where you from?
From?
Oh, I'm a transient.
Oh, okay.
Good evening. I see you brought a needy friend with you tonight.
Yeah, he's a pedestrian from Pit Point.
You're very welcome, my friend. Here you find food for your body, as well as comfort for your troubled mind.
Yeah, but could I have some soup?
Of course, my friend. What happened to your hand?
Oh, that's nothing. I just hurt it a little bit.
Oh, just the same, you better take care of it. Miss Melbourne, he's a patient for you.
Yeah, but what about the soup?
Never mind. There's plenty of soup here.
I'll just change your bandage for you.
Yeah, but I...
Oh, it'll keep.
Oh, you're in good hands. Make it cold.
Take a bowl of that soup if you don't mind.
Certainly.
Just be seated.
I'll take it off. See, the guy that runs this place sure is one swell guy.
Yes, he is.
Most places you go to, all they want to do is save your soul.
Mr. Wagner realizes a man can get awfully hungry just doing nothing.
You bet he can.
Have another bowl?
No, thanks.
Then what about a smoke? A nice cigar.
Thanks.
Come on, my friend. Follow me. Help yourself.
Thanks. Real Havana.
I hope you enjoy it. Fingers?
Fingers? I'm sorry, mister. You must think I'm somebody else.
Oh, no, I don't. I have known you and your work for a long time.
I tell you, you've got me pegged wrong. You've got your wires crossed.
I don't think so. Don't worry. I'm your friend. Step into my private office. I want to show you something very interesting. What about this?
Hey, that's me. What are you doing with this?
Never mind. So you are Fingers Dolan.
All right, so you know me. What's the gimmick?
Must have been very hard on you to be inactive for such a long time. But that is all in the past. I have great plans for you.
Yes, Carl.
Hello, Doc. Send Mr. Stratnap immediately when he arrives. Yes. Sit down.
Hi, Doc.
The boss is waiting for you, Stratton. Did you bring my package? Where is it?
No, I forgot to pick it up.
But you promised me. I gotta have it.
Oh, lay off, you rum dumb. Here it is.
I knew you wouldn't let me down. Thanks, Stratton.
Thanks for what? That stuff is slow death.
No, it isn't. I'm a doctor. I know.
Doctor, my eye. I wouldn't let you treat a good case of dandruff.
See, Mr. Stratton, I'm sure many things will become clear to you.
Fingers Dolan!
Trigger!
I thought you were still doing time.
Glad to see you, son. What are you doing here?
Mr. Stratton works for me.
You see, I like to bring old friends together.
Stratton, huh?
Yeah. Got a new moniker.
There is more than a new name in it for you, if you join our little partnership.
Look, you birds. I know I'm not as quick as I used to be.
But these are still quick, aren't they?
Sure. Are we going to crack a box tonight?
Mr. Stratton, don't be so crude.
You mean you lay out a job, chase the place, and I tune the dial?
The language is rather picturesque, but the meaning is perfect.
And there's nobody like Carl for his end of the job.
How do you like that? A flop house for a blind. Well, you guys had me coming and going.
started.
Good work, Fingers.
For a minute, I thought I lost the magic touch.
His job. Now it's your turn, Stratton.
Fingers?
You heard what I said.
But he's a valuable man.
He was a valuable man.
Hey, are you guys kidding with that talk or what?
Do your job, Stratton.
But Carl,
I lost your nerve. Go ahead.
Please. Please don't kill me. Give me a chance. I only did as you asked me to. I can show you. Oh!